Well, I'd like to welcome everyone here again today. Now for the senior 2021 Grand Final, I'd like to introduce you to our umpires for the day in Mark Ennis, Wayne Hamer, and John Jerviston. I got that wrong. Our boundary umpires in Curry Players, Andrew Smith, Jack Yu, and I've got a mental block. Yeah, Joel Williams, thank you very much. Also our goal umpire and Steve Russell. I can't see the north one. Can't see the north one as yet. Now at the end of the national anthem, would the captains please go to the umpires where Gary Strickland will toss the coin. Gary Strickland is tossing the coin today as he has been one of the major people that has been involved in the upkeep of the grass, of the Curry Oval, and to make it look how it looks today. And the other goal umpire was Philip Mahaney. All right, if everyone could be standing please for the national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, Matt. No, I think we should leave a tyre tight.
Leave a tyre tight
for
2 minutes?
Yeah. Who are they?
Ned Hunter and Sukmar Bowling.
Oh, Lord. So what do you reckon? What do you reckon? No, we'll stay with the tie.
Stay with the tie?
No worries.
Grand final and a suitable win to the season. I'd like to thank the president, Jan Van, for all the work he's done this year. Without him, football would really struggle. So thank you, Jan. Congratulations to Grassy. It's a great year and thoroughly deserved. Congratulations to North. You fought really well and it was a great grand final. So thanks, guys. I'd like to start by presenting the senior goal umpires with a couple of medallions. Could Philip Marnie and Steve Russell please come forward? Now to our central umpires. Love them or hate them, we need them. So I'd like to thank Wayne Hamer, Mark Ennis and John Gerovasoni. So could you please receive your medal? Now to the Jim Satori medal, which will be presented by Donald. That's for the best on the ground. In third place from North was Bo Mullins. Second place from Grassy was Jack Nasida. And the winner was actually a tie. Sukma Bowling from Grassy. And Ned Hunter from North. Please come forward.
First of all, I'd like to say congratulations to Grassy. We knew it was going to be a tough game. We set up for it and fought every bit of that with the World Football Club, our supporters, our volunteers. Thank you for the season. Boys, you played hard out today and you should look off this game and this round quite proud. Congratulations, Grassy, well deserved premiership. Thank you.
Thanks, Tom. I'd now like to introduce Justin Cooper from Galga, the major sponsor this year. I'm sure everyone is aware, any Galga product you bought through Wielders, the 10% of that went towards the King on a Football Association. I got that out. So thanks for your sponsorship, Justin. And I'll ask him to present the medals to the Premiership team. Tyler Rhodes. Sukma Bowen. Joseph Marty Monson. Freddie Tatawaka. Dale Reed. Archie Gordon. Brandon Blomfield. Ryan Frozzi. Brady Rhodes. Jack Nasida. Lee Satori. Craig Constable. Kieran Barnes. Will Laidler. Lloyd Barnett. Tyler Hudson. Robbie Smith. Jacob Flood. And the captain, Tristan Forrest. And coach, Chris Barnett.
First off, congratulations to North. We've played the guts out a long time. Definitely the best great club in the world. The way he's just kept going all the others is really cool to me. For our boys, we've done what we said we were going to do, and we've come on, you do. Thank you for saying it. Everybody's coming, but we always knew North would come out and hit us hard and be hard in the contest, and we tried to prepare for it, but it's not always possible. But yeah, well done, Tom and the boys. I'm pretty lucky that I've got a real good bunch of young blokes to work with or enjoy the company and be part of a great game. So I appreciate them immensely, as well as Arnie, the old guy, and also. I'd also like to thank all our supporters that rock up every week and make a lot of noise and support us, so thanks very much. I'd also thank Justin and Valier for their contribution to the Kingong football.
Thanks, Ronnie. I'll now ask Justin to present the cup to the Premiership winning coach and captain. Thank you for coming.